I think there are several unique aspects to the College of Engineering Technology, and it really comes down to our faculty, staff, and really our students as well, and our academic programs. All of our faculty have real-world experience, so not only do they have PhDs within their specialty, but they've also worked as engineers, they've worked as scientists, and that really brings a lot into the classroom and into the laboratory, and really helps our students learn. Our real objective is to make our students into real-world problem solvers. So the way we teach in both our laboratories and in our lecture environments is trying to give students the opportunity to solve real problems in a real way.
The College of Engineering Technology provides robust engineering technology degrees, which prepares students to get into engineering careers. And also we have a uniqueness in terms of providing you the applied science and technology programs as well. And the practical education that we provide within this college is not something that you're going to find anywhere else.
In engineering technology, we do a lot more of lab-based projects rather than just theory. So we learn the theory along with all the other engineering programs, but then we apply it in the labs and do projects and learn how to apply the math that we learn behind the theory and be able to put hands-on experience in my first year and not waiting until my third or fourth year to start the hands-on experience.
The College of Engineering Technology Exploration Program gives students an opportunity to spend either one semester or a full year exploring the various programs within our college. Our students start off in the very first semester in a course called First Year Innovation, where they're given a real-world problem to solve in a collaborative team environment. This past year, students were given the scenario that they had to provide clean drinking water to a family of five for a period of 3 months in a disaster area. So it gave them a real opportunity to deal with real-world challenges. Those are real-world problems that any type of discipline can benefit from. You're challenged with the unknown, you're challenged with constraints, and you have the opportunity to think and collaborate with others about how to solve a real-world problem. We try and get our students through experiences like that throughout their time in our college so that when they're ready to hit the workplace, they've already been through some real challenges in their academic career in an environment that has a safety net for them to be able to make mistakes.
I chose RIT because of the co-op program. It really gives you an opportunity to have in-field experience before you get out of college and have a better chance of getting a good job upon graduation.
Our students go out into the workforce and are extremely successful, and certainly co-op is a significant portion of that. We have a large number of employers who we partner with to help our students find meaningful co-op jobs where they can learn the ropes of engineering, again, in an environment where they have structure, they have support, and everyone in the companies understands that these are students that are learning, and those companies are helping those students become better engineers.
I've been working for the Pike Company in downtown Rochester doing BIM/VDC work. It's really shown me how everything that I'm learning within civil engineering technology really applies in the field.
Combining co-op with what we're doing in the classroom really provides our students with a leg up when they go after graduation for either that first job or if they want to go into graduate school and pursue either a master's degree or a PhD after their undergraduate degree program.
You will, even before you graduate, will have one or two or three or even more jobs to choose from and careers to get into. You'll have the option to pick what you want. The co-op experience and other research experience that we are going to be able to provide you will prepare you really well.
I think one of the advantages that you'll see within the College of Engineering Technology is that students have access to a wide variety of resources. There are a wide variety of opportunities for students to engage in clubs, but also to have the opportunity to break out on their own and work on projects that they find interesting. We have maker spaces, we have laboratories, we have a wide variety of equipment that you might not see at a lot of other universities. And this equipment is really reserved for our undergraduate students, and you don't see that in a lot of places.
So civil engineering technology is really teaching me those skills to be able to learn on my own and learn all the new technology as it comes out, as it develops, and be able to do the hands-on experience.
At RIT, we're really a large university, and we sort of have a small college feel.
Yeah, RIT is a great place. You'll really find a home here. Coming here, I didn't really know a lot of people. Not a lot of kids from my school went to RIT, so I was really kind of alone when I first got here, but I really found my family here. It feels like a home away from home.
So within the programs within the College of Engineering Technology, as a student, you're gonna walk into your department office and everybody's gonna know who you are. So they'll know you by name, they'll recognize you, and you get to work within a small team in order to be challenged by real world problems. So the way we teach and the way you have the opportunity to learn will do a really nice job of preparing you for a career that really has a lot of unknowns. You don't really know where your career is going to take you. And we create a collaborative environment in a large university setting that gives you the resources of a large university, but the comfort of a smaller type college environment.
You're not going to make a mistake choosing RIT. It's a great environment. The faculty, the leadership is all there all the time to support you. The staff are readily available to support you. The programs are top-notch. You will be learning the latest and the greatest technologies, and you will be well prepared for a full-time career.